Greetings, citizens of the world. We are Anonymous. We come to you to alert you of a horrific bill that is being pushed through the United States government. The EDA, or Enemy Expatriation Act H.R. 3166, when passed, would give the right to the government to revoke the citizenship of any U.S. citizen for being a threat to the stability of the government. All one would have to do is commit the belligerent act. What is a belligerent act? Is protesting the belligerent act? Is being anonymous a belligerent act? Is simply having an opinion that differs from the government the belligerent act? This abhorrent act was introduced by Republican Representative Charles M. of Pennsylvania. It would appear that Mr. Dent would be wanting the resurrection of the House of Un-American Activities. Mr. Dent claims that the greatest threat years ago was Nazi Germany, yet the law he is pursuing is similar to the Nazi faction's Nuremberg Laws, which gave power to Adolf Hitler to take away German citizenship based on race, blood types, and those that are against the Hitler regime. Was being against the Hitler regime the belligerent act? We also come to you today about the NDAA, or National Defense Authorization Act, for fiscal year 2012, which was passed last year, December 31st of 2011. Sections 1031 and 1032 of the NDAA grant unlimited powers to the executive branch of the government to indefinitely detain suspects, including American citizens. The NDAA also enacts the suspension of habeas corpus and due process for anyone arrested under its oppressive thumb. The same act that could get your citizenship revoked could get you arrested and tortured without a reason as to why, an ability to defend yourself in front of a jury of your peers, and without a time length of detention. The NDAA was attempted once before in November of 2011, but took so much heat from the public it had to be tabled. President Obama underhandedly signed it into law during the New Year celebrations when no one would notice the appalling acts he was committing. We, Anonymous, come to you all today. School teachers, road workers, policemen, fellow Anonymous, school kids, parents, everyone. We are asking for an immediate day of action to protest these repulsive bills. On February 3rd, leave your computers, take a day off of work, call in sick at school, grab your guidebooks and your signs and take to the streets. These laws are stripping away any rights we may have. Free speech, free press, free access to information, and the right to protest, assemble, and bear arms. These laws cannot be allowed to stand. On February 3rd, our day of action, protest outside of your town halls, or any governmental building you can find. Let them know we will not stand for such blatant abuse of our rights. Operation Day of Action engaged. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive the desecration of human rights. We do not forget the corruption and misuse of power. To the United States government, you should have expected us.